All right, bro, let's get off this rock. Halt the Knolls, EMS level Joel is against the law, state of Utah, state of every planet out there, every planet that has states. Welcome and thank you for tuning in. Today we're going to be playing Outer Wilds, and my plan for this is to play the whole thing through. I know nothing about this game, by the way. The only reason why I have this game is because one of my good friends, Scott, recommended this game to me. I basically asked like what his favorite game was, and he told me his was Outer Wilds. I'm really excited. If you guys enjoy this, please let me know. But Scott, this one's for you. Thank you again for recommending it. Without further ado, dude, sit back, grab a snack, enjoy Outer Wilds. Square to wake up. Square. I'm up. Oh, I'm already moving. Who are you? I'm guessing this is where... Oh, I'm blue! Dabba-dee-dabba-die. Can I punch things? Whoa, what is this? Frequency Outer Wilds Ventures. Okay, so jump is obviously X. Oh, and you can charge it. Okay, roast marshmallow. Let's get right into roasting this marsh, dude. Extend stick. Oh, I already burned it. Slowly lower. Careful. I burned it again. Eat. Okay. Scrumptious. That was scrumptious. That was mad dilly-umptious. All right, so what is this frequency in nature 3000? I could zoom in. Unknown. 280. Is that telling me how far away that frequency is? I'll figure that out eventually. Let's talk to homeboy. Yo. Slate. Okay, so bro has four eyes. Pre-launch, so I'm assuming I'm going to be launching somewhere. I need to get the launch codes from Hornfels at the observatory before we can lift off. Once I say my goodbyes. I don't even know. I've never said hi to anybody except you. So, oh, it's starting to get pretty. I dig it. What is this? More marsh? Bro's just stacked up on mad marsh out here, dude. Can I pick up this rock? Oh, I have a light. Micah, what up? Try to land on one of the geyser pools. Show me what you've got. Model ship. Oh. Oh. Is it gonna zoom in eventually? I can't see. Oh, I meant to do that. I was just making sure. I'm actually so good at this game. Oh, boom. Is this how it looks the whole time? Am I doing front flips? What is happening? Oh, I'm definitely gonna crash and burn. If this is what it's like in the real thing, dude. Oh, was that supposed to land in one of the, non-geysers? Oh, oh. Check it, ready? Skloom. Boom. Where am I going? I'm gone. Hello, hatchling, bro. Watch who you talking to that way. Open up a bottle of the good stuff? Just packing bottles of Josh out here without me knowing? Alright, Porphy, enjoy your, whole brew of Josh you got going over here. Can this geyser chill out? Actually, let me jump on it. Whoa! What happens? There was something down here, though. Did I just die? That was a crazy nightmare I just had. Can I sprint? Nope. I can slow down, though. How is there no sprint, but there's a slow down? There was something down there, though. So maybe I'll have to come back. Bro is me for real, though, dude. Look at him. With the hatchet, the boots. Snapshots. Okay, this is us. Oh, big hole. Pause. This guy's gotta chill out, bro. Oh, yo, it's like a whole thing up there that I could go up. Why are you so tall, though? Same. Not tall. Everyone's always taller than me. Ganesh. Niece. Is it G silent? Can I go in your house and see all your loot, though? No? All right. I said my hellos and my goodbyes and my hollos. Hello? But he spells it differently. He must be from another planet. He must be Deathway from this planet. Holloway. Wanted to play hide and seek, but Moraine. Can we use your signal scope? Sure, let's play, dude. Close your eyes and start counting, alright? Seven. Dang, they hit quick. I only counted a seven. They're making mad beats under that waterfall. I see him! Look, he ain't slick! He ain't even slick! And the other person is over here somewhere. You ain't slick over there! I wonder where he is. Got you, freaking idiot, stupid. Can I... Nope. What if I jump on top of homeboy? There we go. Don't mind me. Ah! Damn it. There's probably another way over here, but this is the cooler way. You gotta go the Ganesh route. On top of Ganesh, on top of this. No! I'm just barely out of Gareach. Mm-hmm, you ain't slick. I forgot your name. Galena, I won. I'm happy. Thanks for playing with us. What do you mean you won? I found you. Do you not know how to play this game? That was a very interesting conversation, spinal fluid.
Spinal.
We're heading up to the observatory. Bro is still hiding, like I'm looking for him. Chill out. It ain't that deep. Very pretties, very pretties. I'm gonna risk it all for the vine. Listen, I thought I can, like, change my direction in midair, but he just kept going that way.
Why are y'all walking that way?
Alright. Don't wanna try again, though. I'm doing it. I didn't die. We're good. We're good. Okay, I hate how... Oh, shit. I'm kind of in a pick...
Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm done trying that.
My camera's already overheating, so I gotta get moving. Okay, very beautifuls. Inside the fence is a pocket of ghost matter invisible to the naked eyes. Good news that you can detect ghost matter with the camera. Uniquely painful and will probably kill you. Okay, so it's kind of radiating some type of matter that's very ghostly. What if I want to heck around and find out? I didn't die immediately. See, now I'm just I'm part ghost. I'm Danny Phantom. Whoa, what is happening right now?
There is nothing in his ear hole. It's just straight ear with no hole. What's over here? Advanced loaf.
Let's do it. Whoa! Why are there stars inside the cave? Hello? Oh, I can suit up. Hey! I got the rust. Okay, so my camera keeps dying, so I switched to my phone. What's even down there? Only one way to find out, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna thrust down, because... 3, 0 of 3 repair. What? Press L to lock on. Hold to match velocity. Okay, now what? What am I doing here? Hold square to repair. Chill out, rock. I'm repairing shit out here. Sklung. I gotta listen to the sounds. I hear another one over here. Lock on. Match velocity. Chill out. We're good. We're right. Boom. We out here. Training simulation complete. That was training. All right. Let's go back up. Scout launcher. Oh, what am I doing here? Smoke coming from Young Bark Crater. One of those things said Young Bark Crater. Is it this one? North, that way. All right, so I gotta launch homie. So I'm gonna just launch that way. Oh, I gotta take some snapshots. All right, boom, boom, boom. Skull, 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 skull. Now what? How do I get over there? The hell was that? I'm trying to, oh. What the heck is even that? All right, what's out here? Whoa, balls. Oh, translator. Okay, whoa, it continues. What is this all about? Whoa, why is it tripping me out? Whoa, I'm walking sideways. What the freak? I'm on the wall. To the window. Here we have tree stump. I like. Whoa, the dude moved. Wait a minute. Why are you weird, dude? Up here and see what this finna be. Hello. The H is this, but how is it not getting burnt? This looks dope. Hopefully I can go over here, I probably can. What up, Horn? Oh, it's the homie Hornfels! Bro, I heard so much about you. Thanks, Hornfels. Launch codes are dash, dash, line, dash, dot, dot, dash. Wait, line, dash, dot. All right, bro, let's get off this rock. I warned you. Bro, what the freak was that, dude? Alright, Slate. I'll see you, bro. Here we are. Are we ready for this? Do I just walk in there and it teleports me up? I think it does. Let's do it. Skloom. Yo! Alright, this is my cockpit. Scott was telling me about this. He's like, this computer back here is very helpful. He told me that he didn't know about it until he was quite a bit through the game on his first playthrough, and if he'd known about it earlier, it would have done a lot of help. So
I apparently need to learn this. Okay, so it sounds like it's just a literal log.
Cool.
So what's out here? My suit. We got some first aid. Always comes in handy. All right, let's suit up. Let's buckle up. Y'all ready to take off? Pull to lift off. All right, we're doing it. Oh God. This is where I was on top of that. And I shot a thing that went out that way. Boom, 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 scoot, scoot, scoot. So let's go check out that way. Yo, rivers. Dope. Okay, this was where that smoke was. Chill out, chill out. Landing mode. Okay, chill out. Safe and sound, unbuckled. All right, dude, first flight. We're chilling. But this is where that smoke was coming from. So we're gonna check this out first. And there seems to be giant plant homeboy. Tektite, yo, the homie Tektite. Flash, 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 flash. What are you still doing here? I don't, but there was smoke. I was concerned. I saw something crash over the horizon. I didn't like what I was seeing. My picture, the little scout was sending back. So I thought I'd come over here myself, take a look. Is that a dark bramble seed? Tough can help me haul the old scout launcher over here. Obviously the opening is too small for someone to fit inside. And anyway, I'm not blindly, bro, I have a launcher in my ship. Why don't I just shoot it? It's playing music. Okay, can I, let's see. Scout launcher, all right. Launch. I don't think that did it. Launch. Nope. Give me that back. Launch. Nope. This is probably pointless. Launch. Hazard. All right. Dope. I don't know what to do with that. Scott, I'm going to move past this, but it seems very important. For now, I'm going to just do a little quick exploration on Timber Hearth. I like. Ooh, what's that? Can I land on that? Chill out. Oh! Exit ship to repair headlights damaged. Okay. Chill out. But can I land there? Unbuckle. All right. I don't know how that got damaged, but headlights. Oh, it's one of those disappearing rocks. If I look away, look back, it's gone. So mysterious. Yo. Whoa. Whoa, very pretty. Did my ship just move on its own? You too? It did. Why are you moving all in your lonesome? That's very concerning. I'm gonna pretend like that never happened. I'm gonna explore this cave, and you better be there when I get back. Up here, there seems to be a place up here that I can investigate. Okay, I'm up here, now what? Oh, detect a strange signal coming from somewhere within the grove in this crater. Very similar to the signal emitted by the quantum moon, so it stands to reason two signals are probably related. We don't know much about the quantum moon, seeing as there's nobody been able to land on that shoot. Hopefully setting the signal in the grove will tell us more about. Okay, so I'm guessing they're talking about over here. And I'm also guessing they're talking about the rock that keeps moving. Ouch. Ah! How do I heal? It's this. Okay, so I gotta get near enough in order to identify it. Boom. Nice little picture there. I guess that just gave me more information for my logs. Not entirely too sure, but I'm gonna put this. We about to take off. I don't know where we're going. I should probably look at the map. I am there. Should I go to the Addle Rock first, I guess? Can I pin that? I locked on. Addle Rock is that way. All right, the Addle Rock. I'm on my way. Tell everybody I'm on my way. New friends. Wait, chill out. I need to match the lock. Okay. Out. Okay. Alright, unbuckled. Please tell me this refilled. I guess it's not refilled. How do you repair your suit? It got very dark all of a sudden. Oh, some mining equipment here. Refill jetpack. Oh, nice! Okay, I can refill by that tank. Okay, well, there's my ship. I can't see shoot. There's a growth shard here. Yo, what's going on over here? What is this all about? What the shoot? Whoa. Whoa, alignments. So this is like some kind of map. Directs you to different planets? Sun. Oh, okay, it looks like a sun. But what the heck is this? Why is it going crazy? It's not aligning to anything. I'm gonna walk down here and see what's good. Okay, trees detected, oxygen filled. That's good to know. Translate this. testing the eye signal locator. That's what that is. It can hear and follow signals from the sun, giant steep, and brittle hollow. However, something strange is happening when I ask the eye signal to follow the eye signal. That's why it's going crazy. Device indicator rotates wildly and never points just one direction. We would need to build a more sensitive device if we want to locate the eye of the universe. Interesting. That's the eye, I'm assuming. I don't know what that is. Scroll. Oh, play scroll. I don't know what that was all about. I got a lot of ship log action going that I need to catch up on. Okay, where's my ship? My ship is that way. Let's get back in my ship. Assess where we are. Drop this down real quick. Let's check the log. So there's the eye signal locator. And it pointed me in more directions. I still don't fully understand the use of this. At least not all the way yet. There's more to explore here. Tech-10, which is a scout launcher. There's noises all around me. What's happening? What is that noise? Whoa! I'm buckling up. It's going through my memories, I just realized. Did I die? I just died. What just happened? Wait, it didn't say you are dead though, but what? I'm back at the Beningi. I have my launch codes though. You wanted to get the launch codes from the observatory first. Wait, did I just die? You have a bad dream or something. How about shut your mouth when you're talking to me that way? I think I just died. I want to know what the heck just happened to me. My log seems to be the same. How do I figure out what happened to me? Okay, I'm assuming I just died somehow or got sucked into a black hole. Maybe there was a explosion, star exploded, who knows. I think I'ma end it here. It's probably gonna be my first episode. I had to turn on my light because it was getting a little dark. Very interesting things happening here. If y'all know what happened to me just now, let me know in the comments below. Also, please try not to spoil too much. I respectfully ask. Again, I'm brand new to this game. If you have any tips or advice as to how I go about this game, a direction maybe, where should I be going first? I know a lot of this game has to do with discovery. As of right now, I want to say I'm a little lost as to what my goal is. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. I can say I'm enjoying it. Thank you, Scott, for the recommendation. I will definitely keep playing this some more. So if you guys want to see more Outer Wilds, please let me know. Comments below. Give this video a thumbs up so I know. Let me know what your favorite part of this video was. Thank you guys again so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. My name is Deathway, Halls and Nose, pleasure to meet. See you guys again soon in the next video, and I'll see you back on Outer Wilds episode 2. Have a good one. See you guys in the next one. Yo. Yeah.